I just love the feeling of the freedom of riding. And everything that stresses me, just the second my butt hits the seat, it's gone. And I'm there, you know? And I'm just sucking it up all the time. I don't know, a lot of times I try to think of myself as just like if I was a baggage attached to the bike. You know, you just stay still. And when you're going through the corners, I just learned this. Actually, it's better to just turn your head and look the direction of the corner with your driver. And it makes a world of difference in the corners. I was really afraid of corners. And we went to North Carolina where everything is switchbacks. And my husband taught me about that because it's always been a fear of mine on the sharp corners. And I found that when I turned my head into the corner and just kept my body still, it was safer for him and it felt better. It was a smoother ride and I didn't feel as nervous either. So it was really great to learn that.